When that suspect tried to jump out of that 12th-story window, they were somehow caught up, likely saving their life. But now many questions remain as to how this happened in the first place.
Tonight, Boston police investigating an unusual situation at this Roxbury high-rise. It was around 8 o'clock last night. They were called to an apartment on the 12th floor for a well-being check. When no one answered the door, they forced entry and found a body.
So we have a victim down here at the door with a body inside.
Police say a second person in the apartment barricaded themselves. The SWAT team called, eventually using less than lethal force on the suspect.
I heard someone yelling, screaming upstairs, slamming things around. Then all of a sudden went quiet, and all of a sudden I see cops everywhere.
Then police say the suspect dove out of the 12th floor window, but was caught up, left dangling.
It was so close, like he was right up under us, and he kept yelling, "I'm outside, hanging out the window."
Can you immediately call the fire department over here at 35 Northampton? All right, we have the suspect hanging out the window by a thread of clothing. All right.
SWAT, along with the fire department, were able to break the windows to the apartment directly below and pull the suspect through to safety and into custody. Residents here wondering why the suspect jumped and how the victim died.
I'm on the 20th, and I look out, and I'm like, it's too close to the edge for me, you know? But no, I can't imagine. It's sad. It really is.
Now, police are releasing few details about the people involved here. The person who was found dead has not been identified. The person who jumped out the window also not identified and not charged with a crime at this hour. We're live in Roxbury tonight. I'm Peter Iliopoulos, WCVB.